afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to a little bit of Creeper World 3. This is one of the worlds mentioned in the comments by Mr. Element. Since Element, there's a lot of numbers after his name. It's a little bit of it's not a multiple. I can go here. I'm going to be really light on power. But if I can either dig a trench here or get a decent amount of just the regular shurikens, the cannons. So I can get a decent amount of cannons up here. A few mortars down here. There's enough of a dip here that I should be able to sequester all of the creeper down in here and destroy it. The problem is that I'm not going to have a lot of land to develop my energy income. I should be able to grab these first two totems, but I'm probably going to even have to backfill out through here to get the necessary flatland to build a nice reactor base. Problem is, I have a few spore generators. This is a considerable amount of creeper and a considerable amount of nullifier air and anti-air towers. I don't think with the current setup of this map and the height map, how it's higher up here and lower down here, and that I'm already on the high ground, and that I need to hold this, otherwise I have really no chance of holding it at this point. There's just not enough land. But I don't think that the air is going to be playing a really big deal in this map. I want to put my guy kind of here, because this way I will be able to put collectors all the way around, and they will be able to overlap with my initial spot. So we're going to do a little bit. Oh, I won't even have to edit the sound because my thing is just a little on. It's awesome. Change the way I do things for this new hot summer season. Maybe you can use my kids. Six, seven, eight, and so I want to line up to this. I have to just build this shit down here, even though we're gonna have to kill it later. I'm gonna have to take this cannon, put it here, and hope to stop this flow. If I can stop it right here, the rest of it should flow down here. Then the problem is I'm gonna need to have enough of a beam network and enough energy income to afford this course that I need. This would be the spot. There. And I want to go here. I'm trying to take that out. I'm going to go here. Stop that. This will drive that small little cover. We're gonna need collectors here, and ideally we're gonna need a collector there. So I'm gonna then you just need that power. You need to drop this guy here, and then get him here, hold this line, perhaps even push back and take out this emitter, and use mortars to hold the heavy flow that's coming down here. Because I didn't realize that it was going to flow that slowly into that chassis. Here. That's 100. That's 100 massive. I can't afford that. Not massive. Siphons. These are cheap. Since this is a weapon that will pants off. Too much building. I want these to pay off, so if I can get that to go, the problem is I have no power. I don't even have the map power to run the AI. So the thing about the ore is that once it's going, it is free. Looks like we're not going to be able to hold this first line. We learned something from this, so let's do a quick boost. We learned. So we put up way too much collectors onto these like little individual places here, and we need to spread them out a little bit more and use them more efficiently. I think we want to start the first collector. This is like fertile land. We need to set up our the reason I did that is I want to make it so that it builds the other ones faster, because the faster we get that it's like focusing your build power into one max so that you can get that max up faster, so I can build the other ones. Now we're starting to get more. What I need to do is finish this first ring. If I can hold this baseline down here, there's much more land down here. I'm going to try. So I'm going to go to fast. So I can clean up this puddle after this, as long as I can hold this first one. By the time I got my weapons up, I'm like pretty tight in the front here. This is a hard map. I just fight through the rest of the campaign. I didn't know about this. You know, people weren't liking the weapons. You know, I mean, people who aren't watching it, I don't want to do the effort of recording it and that kind of stuff. And it was voice acting. I guess the voice acting really was really bad. And it was bad in a way that was not entertaining as opposed to bad in a way that was like funny. That's fine. Try to get better. Hold the line anywhere. This is one of those maps where it'd be really nice. Either one of those sweet ass mana crystals, or, what's it? These guys are about to come online. It's 50%, I got 2 minutes. I think I'm gonna build a real wall. Send all your energy into ammo, which is often what you need to do. To do like the old school like crap that they used to do where you like do the toggle crap. If we can hold this line like right here. At least they didn't waste a lot of packets on that. It's time for you to start going after a little bit. I definitely lost this again. If I'm losing my home world and I have no... Maybe we can try to be a little bit more aggressive. This is really the only spot we can start. We can't start down here. For some reason, I could kill that. That would be great. That's 100 power. Man. Lion. I think that's bad. So. See the merit in this. Like, I had a stronger initial start with the power for a lot of days. Not gonna have the power to do that early. Nullifier. Which would have been sick to grab this and be able to maybe get like a super cannon or something. We're gonna lose that position. I'm not sure I'm gonna be able to beat it. We could have maybe had a stronger start if we didn't waste all that crap of trying to go that side. I don't have the power. If this was all flat, maybe. It'd be really nice to be able to clean this out. It's very thin. I would love to get tarps up. If I could hold that side, I'm not sure that I can. There's a time to invest in reactors, that time is early. That's definitely pretty ambitious. To get this actually over here, then I can maybe get this up, and that will channel this crap over here. That would actually be best. My plan is to maybe get some mortars up, because we need a lot of mortars to deal with this. I think this might just be too much. Could be just impossible. Or is this not possible? I've never seen the leader move to this. Never mind. About to cross here. This is bad. Is that really gonna help us? This ship is very looking so bad. Like, I don't know, I'm sure, like, I don't think I can beat this map. This map just seems absurd. Thank you. think we need to do is... I don't know how long this has been. This has probably been a while. And I want to keep playing this because I think I can beat it. I don't know if I'm getting beyond my attention span. Inefficient like this. If I do that, can I get to here? Because I can't. So that means I can do that. Collector. I mean, we need these collectors early because we just need them to get to it. Just using them because they will pay themselves back, I believe. I believe they're paying themselves back. I don't know if it's true. But I believe it! Alright, so I need to get this mortar. I need to get a mortar up. What I need to do is actually get this guy up so I can start upgrading the mortar. This would be good. If I could somehow get this to be in the back. That would be the dream. If I could fill that up with reactors, that might be enough reactors to hold this off. I'm pushed back the tide. So all we have to do is hold the line. If we can hold the line, totems, you will win. That's how this game works. Question is, how many orders will it take to win? So like 0.6. It's like another. If it wasn't for the beams, maybe we could do this. But desperately need is that desperately need more power. To this, but that's just rough.